Bury is still in the hunt for automatic promotion. They can't stop scoring as Lincoln fell to their cost. David Pugh enjoyed his afternoon's work with two first-half goals. He was a constant threat. Lincoln's overworked defence couldn't keep him out. Bury were in complete control. Phil Stant added a third. An unstoppable left-foot strike. Lincoln have serious financial problems. They'll be forced to trim their playing staff in the coming months.